Yes. Was, yeah.
Okay, and exactly what happened? You, a couple of kids threw up?
What the... I get the fucking pizza pie. 2 hours later, my kid, my daughter, my wife, we all start throwing up everywhere. What kind of pizza you trying to sell? The first time I ordered a thing and it's making us throw up.
Hold on, listen, sir. Let me just grab this out of the oven. I'll write down your name and number.
Hey, I'm going to take you to court. What kind of pizza place is this? You came late for one, and then you don't give me a rebate, and then we throw up.
Sir. I'll write you up, but I'll send the coupon in the mail.
Coupon? My daughter's throwing up. I'm going to take you to court. I'm going to take you to court.
Sir, you want to give me a second? I'll write this up, please. So if you want, I can give you a number. You can write, call a number yourself if you don't believe me.
Shut the fuck up. I'm going to kill you. You do not treat me like this. My daughter is sick. My wife is sick. And you talking about coupon? What kind of business is this? I'm going to bomb that place. What kind of people are you? My friend, this is not good business.
Sir, what can I do to make you feel happy?
Shut the fuck! I'm going to kill you, motherfucker. My daughter is sick and dying. She's throwing up. My wife throwing up. I'll kill your fucking place. You do not give me business like this. You hang up on me. Now you give me coupon? What can I do for you, sir? Shut the fuck up! Are you alright? My daughter's sick! Get the fuck out of here,
sir! Sir, what can I do to make... You want me to... What do you want me to do? Should I, have you call the main officer and, talk to them about the hospital bill?
Shut the fuck up! I kill you! I kill you! You do not treat my people like this! We are dying! We are throwing up! You talking about a coupon! How do I make you feel better? Look at your fucking food! Maybe you poison everybody! Shut the fuck up!
Is there anything else, sir?
Shut the fuck up!